The tax office is planning to remove interest from overdue bills in an effort to entice people to pay back what they owe the state. The tax office doesn't want those with unpaid tax bills to hold back payments due to interest build-up. A 2% interest rate currently applies, and the office hopes the incentive will encourage those with unpaid taxes to cough up. Sanctions will be imposed on those who fail to pay.
Putusan bunga, sanksi administrasi berupa bunga, bunga penagihan atas utang-utang pajak. Nah, ini berlaku untuk utang-utang pajak sebelum 1 Januari 2015. Jadi utang-utang pajak yang sudah inkrah, ya, yang sebelum 1 Januari 2015. Nah, itu kita berikan penghapusan sanksi kalau mereka bayar di 2015 ini. Ya, sampai 31 Desember mereka bayar, pokoknya itu sanksinya kita akan hapuskan.